Assalamualaikum, students. How are you all? Today we are going to start class 3 mathematics new chapter. What is the chapter name? I'm not going to tell you chapter name. You have to identify it by your own. So let's start the activation task. So students, are you ready for the activation task? Yes, I know you are very excited. So let's start the activation task. First of all, you should know the resources required for this activation task. You need a paper, pencil, erasers, bottle caps or match sticks. Let's begin the activity. What you have to do in this activity? You have to divide the bottle caps into equal groups. The first question, divide the collection of things into two groups. For example, you have 30 bottle caps or matchsticks and you have to divide into two groups. So each group has 15 bottle caps or matchsticks. You can take any type of collection of things, just like matchsticks, bottle caps, the buttons or any type of collections you can take and divide into equal groups. Now second question is to divide the 30 bottle caps into 3 equal groups. And the third question is divide the 30 bottle caps into 5 equal groups. And record your findings in the paper and send it through WhatsApp or add on the set add box. I know you will enjoy the activity. Now we are going to debrief our activity. So you have to given the answer of the questions. What have you done in this activity? What have you learned from this activity? And you have to record the answers in your copy and send through WhatsApp. Now it's time to tell me the name of the chapter. Have you identified the name of the chapter? Yes, it's division. In this chapter, you will learn how to divide 1, 2, and 3 digit number by 1 digit number. Now Q focus. The statement of Q focus is division is the repeated process of subtraction. What to do in Q focus? Few instructions are given. Rules for producing questions. Make any five questions from the given statement. Select any two most important questions. Write answers of these questions in copy or add on the set at box. Send your assignments through WhatsApp or add on set at box. I hope you enjoy the activity. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.